everyone, it's me, and I am actually on a flight home from Korea, actually. It's been a long, rough time, the protesting going on in Bangkok, and we had to go through a military airport base, whatever you want to call it, and, you know, it was really hard and rough, and everyone's been pushy, and I don't know. But I'm actually in here, because I noticed there's an outlet, so I had to charge my iPhone, but, yeah, I was in there and I noticed there's a lot of new smoking signs. There's one right here, the smoking laboratory. And one right here, which is right next to it. And there's one right by the sink, so you see it. And cigarette disposal. And there's this last one right here. No smoking because it's prohibited by law. Crazy. But anyways, it's been a rough couple days. I'm gonna be on like a 12-hour flight, so I'll be home soon, so I'm okay.